Hello my dear friends, so in the previous video I have discussed about how to prepare the video lecture by using the presentation tube recorder. So today let us discuss about how to convert that video lecture into the YouTube HD channel. Okay, so once you convert that video lecture into YouTube HD, so the clarity of the video is also good and you can easily share your video lecture into the YouTube channel, so the clarity is also very good. So that's why discuss about how to convert that particular video into the YouTube HD. So after preparing the video by using the presentation tube recorder, just you can go through the VLC media player. So open the VLC media player. So here you are having the option media. Click on the media option, then you can go for convert and save. Here you'll get the add option. So here you need to add the video, whatever the video you have prepared by using the presentation tube recorder. So in the previous video I have prepared video number 2, that I need to select here, then open. So once you add the video, you will get the name of the video also. You can easily see the name of the video here. So after that, convert. So here in the profile you will get many options. So if you want a good clarity video, you should go for the video for YouTube HD. So click on video for YouTube HD, then give the destination file. So you should save this YouTube HD video somewhere in your computer. So the name of the video is video 2 previously. So here you need to change the name of the video. So I will give the name of the video number 4. Previously it was video number 2. Now I am giving video number 4. Then save, then start the converting the video. Here it will ask, the output file is already exist. If recording continues, the file will be overridden and its content will be lost. So you should click on overwrite. So once you click on overwrite, so the progress of the video you can easily see here, the blue line you can see. So if it completes, then you can easily open the whatever the video you have converted, that is YouTube HD. So once it completes, again it will ask overwrite. So once the progress of the video completes, again it is asking overwrite. So don't do anything here, don't click again on overwrite. So if you click once again on overwrite, so the video may get corrupted. So that's why don't do anything here, just you can close this option. Then directly you can go to the whatever the video you have saved in a computer. So the name of the video I have given is video 4. So that I need to open here. So once you open that particular video number 4, so the clarity of the video is also good and you can share this video in your YouTube channel. So here video number 4, just you can open that. So whatever the video you have done by using the presentation tube recorder, you can easily see here. So the clarity of the video is also good and you can easily upload this particular video into the YouTube channel. So follow these steps. If you are having any doubts, you can contact me. So thank you.